Schmeling uses his left primarily to measure his opponent rather than to do any real damage with the punch. But behind that left jab, Schmeling employs the most powerful straight right hand punch to the jaw in the heavyweight division.